Good evening. This is Daily Wrap. Strong buying in the second half of today's trading session boosted the benchmark indices as Nifty gained around 70 points to close above the 11,500 mark. The benchmark indices Nifty and Sensex ended higher for the 7th consecutive day. India VIX declined by 3%. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty favored the gainers at 35:15. All the sectoral indices ended positive, barring Nifty Auto and Nifty Metal. Nifty PSU Bank was the top gainer, while Nifty FMCG and Nifty IT were the other major gainers. As far as stocks are concerned, HCLTECH, INFRATEL and Infosys were among the top gainers, while EICHERMOT, JSWSTEEL and HEROMOTOCO were among the top losers. Asian markets ended on flat note, while European markets were trading marginally higher, with gains ranging from 0.3% to 0.5% at the time of writing this. Technically, the immediate support for the Nifty is around 11,470 levels, followed by 11,400 levels. On the upside, the immediate resistance is placed around 11,580-11,600 zone, followed by 11,640 levels. Thank you.